Hey everyone, welcome back to Better Biomed. Merry Christmas. So, Christmas Day, I have 11,000 subscribers. Thank you guys very much. Very excited. I've been holding off this video for this occasion for about a week now because the guys over at BC, Biomedical BC Group, they sent me this box as a gift. There's some stuff inside. I'm not completely for sure what's in there, but they said they're donating it to the channel, and it's going to be great. No matter what, it's going to be really good. So let's go ahead and get right to it. Let's see what's in this box. And I should have brought a knife, but I didn't because who's prepared nowadays? It's actually better if I'm not prepared, right? Kind of goes along with the spirit of this channel, the fact that I'm not prepared very much. All right, well, let's see. PC has some excellent packing tape. Jesus. Okay. All right, so we have layers of mat. All right. Could use some of this. Yes! Oh my, hold on. Let me get out. Oh my God, this is such a piece of history. Oh, look what we have here. Where's my shears? Oh, it's a Meditester. Oh my gosh, how cool is this? Meditester. This is how I got started in my biomed career, pretty much. I mean, this has been the standard for the last, I don't know, 20, 30 years. They heard me talking very positively about the Meditester because this is the guy that got the whole entire thing started for so many of us. And they say that this one is working. Pretty curious. I'd like to see. Let's see if that guy is working. All right. So let's go ahead and put him off the side because this box is really heavy. And that means that there's a bunch of stuff inside it. So, let's see, more packing material, I see the top of something here. More packing material. Oh, that's a lot of packing material. Oh, what is this guy? Oh, it's heavy. This guy's heavy. These things are still in use, like all over the place. Holy cow. So this is a this is a Venta analyzer, and this is the standard. It's been, this guy has done so much over so many years. You can select all your different ranges. You got your low pressures. You can do high flow, high pressure. Oh my gosh, this guy can do so much stuff. It looks like it's in pretty good condition. Now, I know when I went to some other companies, I've seen these guys still functioning in the field. They're still putting in work. So this guy here, although it looks old, and it probably is, I mean, it's vintage. These things are still fully functional, and there are transistors and stuff that you can change out. How cool is this? Oh my God, this is so cool. This is one of the things I'm gonna be happiest about, because this guy is gonna end up being probably like in the background of some of my videos. I'm gonna build a wall, and in my wall is going to be a bunch of different analyzers and stuff from my history. And this is definitely one of those things. I've used this guy years ago. Very cool. All right, let me set him off to the side here. Oh, yeah. All right, more packing material. Hey, guys, I'm telling you right now, if you see a wooden case, it's going to be good. And the crazy thing about the wooden cases, you never really know what is inside. What is this thing? Anything that comes in a wooden case is going to be quality, and it probably still functioning to this day. What do you think it is? What? Oh, this is beautiful. This is Dynatech Nevada. This is 2000B. digital safety analyzer. So this is one of the first mainstream safety analyzers that have ever been produced. I mean, if you guys don't know the history on electrical safety, a lot of that was pushed by Ralph Nader back in the 80s. And, you know, some of it might have been a little bit hyperbole and a little bit off the wall. But nonetheless, like, our career field was basically started by Ralph Nader. And this guy here is one of the first devices that kind of came in to suit that need. It's a measurement tool where you plug your device in. You have a measurement probe. Oh, my God. This guy's in beautiful condition. Holy cow. Look at this. The buttons and everything are still beautiful. Oh, I love it. I love it. Is there anything else in the box? I don't want to make sure I mess up. Oh, my gosh. Guys, I am just enamored right now. The fact that I've got all this cool stuff. Look at this. This is going to get me so far ahead. And three of the most iconic devices in our entire career field. Holy cow. So beautiful. I might actually do whole entire separate videos on these guys and show them how to use these old vintage pieces of test equipment. Because even though they're older, some of them do functions that even today test equipment is still trying to strive to achieve, like the Meditester. This guy down here, it's an absolute tank. It's beautiful condition. I love it. This calibration analyzer right here, man, it does a lot of the same stuff that vent analyzers do today. Only you had to select your range and whatnot, but it still did a lot of stuff for its day. How cool is that? I might actually want to take this guy apart and show you guys the components inside it. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll take them all apart and then show you how they did what they did, because the technology then versus now is obviously two completely different things. Almost guaranteed every single one of these devices is going to be analog and use through-hole componentry versus today's modern day surface mount technology. So through hole makes it technically more repairable, but at the same time, you know, some of the capacitors and stuff might need to be changed out, because electrolytic capacitors do go bad. They do have a shelf life, and there's a good chance if I plug these guys in that some of those caps might pop. So anyway, guys, I am so entirely excited. I want to put a huge thank you and Merry Christmas to you guys out of BC Group. You guys have always supported me in this channel, and I cannot say enough how much I appreciate what you guys have done for me. And you know, I just want you guys to know that I support you as well. I support all medical equipment companies, because I think that competition's a good thing for all of us together. But thank you guys so much for helping me preserve these. I'm going to build a cabinet, maybe over here in the corner, and I'm going to showcase all these cool older technologies, because I run into them all the time. And when I see them, you know, they're usually just being thrown away. And this is history. It's a history behind all of medical technology, because without these guys, you wouldn't have had the ability to have ventilators and stuff in hospitals, all right? So this stuff has allowed us to maintain medical equipment to what it is today. So anyway, thank you, BC Group, for your contributions to the channel. I love you guys so much. All you guys, you 11,000 subscribers. Guys, 65% of my subscribers, 65% of my viewers are not subscribed. So please, 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 I appreciate all 11,000 of you, but just the more so, you guys feel free to please subscribe to the channel. I do have a lot of stuff planned, and I have a whole backlog of videos I haven't even edited yet, because, you know, the whole holiday season came up, you know, work, travel, whatnot. There's a lot of stuff that's been going on. But nonetheless, guys, thank you so much. All you guys that have supported me over the years, and look forward to what's going to be happening in 2023. Because it's going to get real good from here. Thanks for watching, guys.